found a store with a new One Piece Kuji. Looks like this one is a fresh one. They've sold one. So we're gonna pick up some for some friends. So if you're interested, let me know. Alright. Okay, Shadow 91, we're doing 10 phones for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shadowgate 91, here are your One Piece items. So you got two figures out of it, so that was pretty good. You got the sea figure and the D figure. This one's pretty badass. Looks pretty sick. So congratulations on those. You also got four of the H, which feels like it's the art card on a canvas. Dagger's Knight, here are your items. So, you got two Alice from Alice in Wonderland. You got two Baby Mickey, two of those. And you got a Piglet. So, I'm not sure if this is considered lucky or unlucky, because you got two doubles, and that's kind of hard to do. I mean, one set of doubles is pretty good in five, but two set of doubles is really rare. But there you go. All right, congratulations. Okay, Foxy V the Corgi, you wanted one of these from the It's Demo Beauty Shop. They didn't have a Pokemon version, but they said this one is pretty much the same color as that one. That one was true black, this one's black. So there you go, here it is. All right, there you go, congratulations. Alright, Diversity Gourmand, you wanted one pack of the custard pudding flavor kit. So there you have it. We'll add this to your order. And as always, appreciate it. I've still got one or a few of these party ice cream ones available. So if you want to have one, let me know. Okay, thanks. Alright, also putting this up for my wife. In case anybody is looking for a nice Coach bag, brand new, never used, got it for the wife. She ended up getting another one and didn't really like this one as much as the other one. So, if anybody wants it, it's available. This style, original price on it is $195. Got it discounted at $156, but if anybody wants it, $120 is yours. Let me know. You can see brand spanking new, pretty good size. So, all right, if anybody wants it, send me a DM. What's going on, everybody? All right, so I'm gonna end my video here. Thanks again for watching. As you can see here on the table, we got the latest mystery box clearance lot that I'm selling. This lot here is a Dragonball lot, and it's going for $50. So if anybody is interested, let me know. Other than that, so lucky bag season's right around the corner. If you haven't already done so, I'm gonna need to start collecting payments soon if you want to pre-order any of the lucky bags. Because once it starts, I am not gonna have the time to post it, wait for payment, and then make the purchase, because lucky bags go pretty quick. So I'm gonna need to be able to just be there, grab it, and fill orders on the spot. So if you want them, you're gonna have to send payment and get it confirmed on which ones you want, so I can pick it up for you as soon as I get there. Pokemon Lucky Bags, I'm not taking orders on those because I cannot guarantee that I can get any of those. Last year we thought we went early enough, I think it was like 4 hours early before the store opened. There was a massive line already outside. I got cut off. They cut the line basically with about 10 or so people ahead of me, and I ended up missing out. Went all the way down to downtown Tokyo, drove down there, spent money on parking, on the toll fees, and got nothing. So yeah, this year we're gonna try to go a little bit earlier. We actually booked 2 nights downtown, and we're gonna try to do that, but yeah, still not taking orders. If I do get them, it's most likely going to be listed as market price, whatever market is paying for it at the time, to try to recoup the funds of, you know, all the parking fees, the toll fee, food fees, and whatnot. So if I get any of it, I'll post it, and you all will get first shot at it. But just know that it's not going to be at the price that I get it for. So yeah, with that, let me know which lucky bags you want, get the funds in, and it's right around the corner. So with that, thanks again. Don't forget, I got the giveaways going on. Every time you make a purchase of at least $50, you'll get one entry into the giveaway. The next one will be given away at, I can't remember if I said 5,000 subscribers or what, but it'll be $750 in mystery boxes that'll be given away. So keep on going. If you want other opportunities to get in on it, get entries without spending any money, please send me a direct message and I can walk you through quite a few different options to do so. One such option is signing up under my referral for Rakuten, otherwise known as Ebates. For each of these signups, I can give you 5 entries into the drawing. So if you're interested, let me know. With that, thanks again for watching. Please hit that like button. Leave a comment if you want, and we'll see you next time. Thanks a lot.